Stephen Jameson. It's nice to finally know your name.
Don't find your creeps on this one.
No, he has a sleeping disorder.
Well, how does a kid get through two deadbolts, then lock the door behind him while sleepwalking?
You slept with Mrs. D'Amico?
It was an accident.
Dude, she is totally hot.
Hey, Luca, upstairs, ready for school.
Call the F1 generation. You'd only inherit the allele.
I know.
No, 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 you're hallucination. You're not.
You have to leave your invention.
I'm sorry.
Meet me at the Broad Street subway station in 10 minutes. Get on the train. We're almost there.
Almost where?
I'm John.
I'm leaving you on fire, Molly.
Come on, Steven.
Follow me. Who are you? You teleported me. Actually, I teleported.
I'll call tomorrow, people.
How did you do that?
We've heard a telepathy. It's another one of our powers.
The three keys. The third being Tower King's cell fence, but any second I'm gonna wake up someplace awful.
You don't understand, Steven. You're one of us. You're breaking out.
You're waking up in weird places, Steven. You're not sleepwalking. You're teleporting. Your latent powers are starting to appear. Soon, you'll be able to do this. Okay, put me down. You got it.
I think you're afraid. You know. Even here on the brink of becoming somebody truly extraordinary.
Where did you guys get all this stuff? You heard of the five-finger discount? We get the no-finger discount.
Teleporting in your sleep is just the beginning.
It's kind of like a paranormal dream. By the time we're done with your training, Ultra won't be able to lay a hand on you. Who's Ultra?
The ones hunting us. Their agents are like us. Captured, then forced to use their powers to hunt the rest of us down.
Just like him, you know? Your father.
John, they got
him. I don't need to see.
Come on.
No! Sir, he's been a bridge.
Wow, your friends are coming to rescue you. That's one way to get him out of hiding.
Our powers don't work here.
Neither do theirs.
Kara, get out of here, please!
didn't you tell me Jedediah was my uncle? You and John, you played me from the start.
That's your dad and I. Only I was born human, and he was born like you. Work for me, Steven.
You just glimpsed what you're capable of. If you let me help you hone your skills... The culture hunts down people like me. Why would I want to help them?
Work with me, Steven. Come be an agent at Ultra.
Technically, you're related, but you are not like him. You're one of us.
He asked me to come work for him.
He's using you.
What's the worst that'll happen if we all turn ourselves in, give up our powers, and live like human beings?
Jedediah would drive us extinct just for the sake of the human race.
Which, I'm sorry, I still consider myself a part of.
Come in. Welcome aboard, Steven.
Up.
About those powers, sometimes they work perfect.
Dude, bus stop's this way. Find my own way to school.
And sometimes my powers are a little off. This is my after-school job, Ultra. To the outside world, it's an institute of genomics and advanced biomathematics. But what they're really researching is us, the next phase in human evolution. They call our powers the three T's. Teleportation. Telekinesis. And finally, telepathy.
Reading someone's thoughts. It's just the beginning. Proper training recognizes their feelings, their emotions, even their memories.
That's him.
Kurt Rundle! We're not gonna hurt you!
Just come with us, Kurt! We can explain everything!
Saving Steven.
Bringing Kurt in? Yes, saving Steven. You can trust him, John.
I know. You trust him. And I trust you.
You could have captured the breakout, but instead
let the target go free.
He's green. I should have given you ample time to explain yourself, Mr. Vaughn. Right now we're focused on Steven. Okay?
All right, I'm in trouble.
It's him. It's Steven. What is it, Steven?
It's about to go postal inside my brain.
Get out of there.
Not an option. What do I do?
Steven, if she gets in your head, she'll know everything. You need to fill your mind with something else. Something so overwhelming, so powerful, it eclipses everything else in your mind. Are you ready?
Ready.
What's your name?
Steven Jameson.
The Shamar people assisted his breakout and his escape.
Not that I know of.
Where's the breakout right now?
I don't know.
Did the Tomorrow People assist today's breakout in his escape?
No.
Did the Tomorrow People assist today's breakout in his escape?
I said no.
Congratulations. It appears you passed your debriefing with flying colors. Good work.
Thank you.
So what happens to Vaughn? He's being put on a test. Not your concern.
Have a good night.
We gotta talk. I can't work there anymore. They killed my partner because of me.
You're right.
But we need you on the inside to do it, Steven. You see, this is perfect. You work for Ultra. The only way we can take it down is...
No,
I'm not going back. Okay, it's way too dangerous. Jedediah already had one of his evil telepaths trying to figure out where you guys were hiding.
If Ultra could get inside your head, they'd be here right now.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna do what he asked me to do. I'm gonna take care of my family.
I'm going to be a better brother. A better son. And a better friend. To both of our species. Because what I've realized is that I can't turn my back on either of them. The only way I can do all this is by pretending to be a good soldier, by working for my uncle, staying one step ahead of him.
Keep an eye on him. His former partner was negligent.
But his daybreak was clean.
Too clean.
You think he's still in touch with them?
I do. And when the time comes, Stephen will lead us to the Tomorrow People. And we'll kill them.
And that is what I'm going to do.
She's not wearing a bra. No way she is wearing a bra.
Oh, I can't tell.
20 calories a chip. Salsa's another 20, but I skipped lunch, so...
Really good.
Douche.
What do you want me to do? You said you wanted to be a double agent. It's game time, baby.
You want me to break into my own office? A highly restricted part of the facility. We'll guide you through it step by step.
And I'll be close enough to be inside your head the whole time. And theirs.
You'll place this drive,
Istanbul,
inside their firewall. They'll install stuff. They'll give us all their intel and we'll break out. I know it's dangerous. If you get caught, it won't matter that you're Jedediah's nephew. But hey, if you're not ready, I'm ready.
Being a telepath is like being a psychic antenna. That's why I had to get close enough to help you. It helps me hear better. See that agent? Follow him. He's headed to the restricted section. Left. Go all the way to the end of the... Wait. Someone headed your way. Hide. You're all clear. Go. Okay, stop. You're there.
I don't see your mainframe.
Above you. You see that panel? They're going up. Can you reach it? It's the primary data cable for the mainframe.
Damn, you're being tippers. I
believe I threw another in.
It's like our control freak.
Scared of the pace building part of the.
Okay, that was easy. Which way out? Am I clear?
Kara, are you there?
You don't know what they did to me.
It's okay. Everything's gonna be okay.
Hey, it's me. We have to go.
I don't think so.
Jedediah.
Power suppression restraints. Very effective.
How'd you get her?
Familiar.
What is it? How'd you get her?
Familiar.
You've never seen it before.
Learning otherwise would of course put you in the same boat as your friend there.
What are you gonna do to her? You can't kill her.
I certainly can.
Jedediah. Please, don't do it.
I'm sorry, Stephen. I can't justify it. I'm gonna have to put her down.
What if you just take away her powers? She would be harmless.
I can't do it. You're gonna say this. You're self-serving.
If you don't believe me, why don't you let me give her the injection? I'm gonna get you out of here.
What are you doing?
It's the only way.
No, Steven, no.
Sorry, the best I can do is to give you your old life back.
No, you don't understand what it was like for me to be human.
No, you don't understand. If I don't do this, they're gonna kill you.
Sorry.
I'm sorry.
No, don't. Yeah?
didn't know you were such a good actress.
Miss Salem, you're a good actress. Because you need to give the performance of your life here.
Leave him alone. You're looking for me? What do you want?
Why'd you leave him? What did he do, John, to finally push you over the edge? Must have been pretty bad if you couldn't stomach him. Join me, John. Come on, it'll be just like old times. The two of us working together.
For what?
Revenge. Jedekiah, for starters.
Jedekiah might be a monster. You're no better than he is.
Well, then I guess I'll just have to apologize ahead of time. Is that what you were looking for?
20 seconds!
The bombs are in a circuit. They need to be disarmed all at once. Cut the black wire right in the middle at the exact moment I cut the other five. A fraction of a second earlier, Layton, we're looking at about a tenth of a megaton.
You've done this before? Been in five places at once?
It's been a while. I need to build up to a teacher distances.
Come on, Arrow. You know the drill.
Put him where we can see him.
We don't want you using your powers out here, man, will we?
Yeah, you too. Come on, let's go, Miss.
Come on, man. How many times have we done this? Man.
Boys in the lab got a big night plan for you, Clown.
I hope you're excited.
Both of them, man. Now!
Thanks for the hand, Migs.
We got a bridge!
This one's for you.
Errol?
Carl, they're here. Ultra, we need to get the hell out now.
I need you to find another time.
Late to the party, aren't you, John?